Nothing, actually. Just we have all of our stuff at home and we're ready for it anyway.
Probably stay at home. Alright. That'll be everything in the house ready for it.
Well, right now I'm retired, and if it gets bad, I'm not going to do anything. I'm just going to stay home.